if this feels too intense, turn your heart center toward the ceiling. Open your left knee toward the left. Give your knees a baby bend.
Sprawling. Jesus, we're doing this with your teacher.
Okay, it's a little weird.
Rest your hands on your belly and feel free to close your eyes. Begin to deepen your breaths and focus on the life that is moving and growing within your belly. Is everything okay?
I don't... There?
That is the baby's heart. It's going really strong, so let me record that. So, are you ready to find out the sex?
Yeah.
Congratulations, you're having a baby girl.
Oh my God, it's a girl.
Yeah, everything looks good.
And again, these aren't 100% accurate, so sometimes there are some surprises, but...
But I am seeing all girl from right here.
Hey.
Don't worry.
Sorry.
This is a really overwhelming visit for a lot of people.
But yeah.
I'll just give you a few minutes, okay?
Sorry.
Hey, hey. Talk to me. What's going on? What's happening? Is this because she's a girl?
No.
Is it because it's a baby? Oh, baby. We knew there was a baby in there.
No, not really.
Yeah, for a while now.
But you can't see it, you know?
But you can feel it, right?
Yeah, but it's just, it's different when you see it moving around like that.
Yeah.
I just thought, I don't know, I thought we would, like, come here. The guy would be like, I'm sorry. You know, there's been a mistake. The baby has no heart or something. Oh.
No, no. Okay, so you're just relieved.
I feel like I just found out I'm having a baby.
So as you can see, each pump operates a little differently, but most of them are electrical. Who has the manual pump?
Deep breath in. Exhale, bend into your knees. Bend into your elbows. Broaden your chest by reaching your elbows slightly back.
Oh, feel. Oh,
yeah, right there. Hey!
Oh my God. This is incredible. Honey, did you just do this all by yourself? Like today?
Yeah. You like it?
I love it. Oh. You got a little, here, a little schmutz.
Oh, yeah.
Let me get that for you,
sir. That'll happen.
I got it.
Thank you.
This is amazing. You're the best.
Yeah,
this is...
I am.
I can't even believe this. Like,
wait, you gotta see what else I got.
There's more?
Oh, John, there's more. So I know I said I don't want the whole place to feel like too girly.
Yeah.
But she is a girl, right?
Yeah.
So.
Pink dinosaurs. Oh, I love them.
Right?
I love them.
I was so psyched when I saw these.
Oh, they're perfect.
I can't believe they're
really mad about being pregnant tonight.
Why?
I applied for a job I can't have.
Wait, what job?
I interviewed for a job at the Field Museum and I nailed it.
And you didn't tell me about it?
Well, I'm telling you about it right now.
What are you doing applying for jobs? You said you were gonna stay home.
I wasn't decided.
That's what we agreed on.
Okay, fine, John, you know what? You're right. I'm just gonna stay home and take care of the baby, so you don't even have to worry about it anymore, okay? I'm just gonna be a wife and a mother, and that's it.
Samantha,
that'll be my life.
You have got to stop this.
Well, that is what you want. I mean, you want me to stay home.
It's not what I want, it's what makes sense, okay? You going back to work right after having a baby is completely unrealistic.
Is it unrealistic? Tell me how it's unrealistic that someone with a baby can work. In fact, tell the nation of working mothers how they're all wrong.
I'm not saying they're wrong, I'm saying... Listen, We have to talk about stuff like this, okay? You can't make decisions like this by yourself anymore. These are decisions about our whole family. And I don't know why you're so hell-bent on working. This could be a nice break for you.
Oh, you think that staying home with an infant is a break? Really? Well, then why don't you just quit your job and do it? I mean, I can't do everything for this baby.
No one's asking you to do everything, all right? I can't breastfeed a newborn. Working is something I can do.
And apparently it's not anything I can do anymore, so just put another point on the board for men.
Yes, great. More points. I'll be sure and let all the other worker men know.
You know what? Maybe we fucked up, John. Maybe we shouldn't have done this.
What, gotten married?
Yeah, gotten married.
You know what, Samantha? Whether or not you think we're soulmates right now doesn't change the fact that we still have a child on the way. Okay, so you might want to just get over it.